Recording. Hey everyone, Luke Reaper here, and welcome back to a new episode of Luke Reaper Plays Final Fantasy VII Rebirth, episode actually 9. Forgot to update my Twitch in streaming info. It's not that bad here, I guess. I have no clue. How do I get out of here? Oh, yeah, there is a...
Wandering around alone would be ill-advised. I insist you take Tifa.
She's not here? Oh, this is another room. Maybe it's another room. This is Tifa's.
Tifa, you ready to soak up the sun? Cause I sure am.
Yeah. In a sec.
Ready.
Why they?
Now, let's find us some resort wear.
And then we can finally-
Yeah!
Let's roll!
Tifa joined the party. During their date. Not that who you control will not affect the store. Okay, I cannot, it doesn't change. Yeah, it looks a little better graphically. I will admit.
Hey, how about an orb or two?
Hang loose! You ladies look like you're on the way down to the water.
If you're in the market for some beach attire, why not participate in Costa del Amor?
What's that? A special event that'll make your tiny...
And don't worry, your pet can...
Well, in that case...
Perfect. Then here's one ticket for the two of you. And one for your doggy.
Those tickets of yours,
you can run wild on the pet playground, right?
Oh, there's also the photo contest.
And you can't miss, so go out there. Be sure to
hang loose.
Hang loose.
Ready to have some fun?
Yeah. Let's go.
Okay, I have no idea what I'm doing.
Check out the best locally made accessories, right?
Hey, how about an orb or two?
What is this arbitrary rule? Can't you make an exception? Just, oh, or you. You could be my partner. Would that be okay?
I don't think I'm allowed.
Oh, hi. How can I help you?
You. This isn't, my superior's arrival has been delayed. So I thought it prudent to,
That's nice. You know, if...
Okay.
Oh, in that case, I'll go on ahead. Those cactuars can't hide from me.
Okay.
Okay then. Just take this camera and find the four cactuars hidden around town. All right, let the capers commence.
God, it's super overexposed in the stream, right?
For the great cactuar caper.
Let's see. Our carnival, or its rampage.
Register here for the great.
The Okay, so one is here. Somewhere over here. There you go.
Okay, seriously. Where the hell are these catwalks?
What do you mean? The heck, really?
Come out, little cactuars.
Oh, finally.
Oh, isn't it the cutest? Is this what they call?
Then we have one.
Hey, you wanna lead the way?
Sure, why not?
Okay, there is one.
Are you hyped? Must be nice to play
no.
TV while this
we have to get
waste.
Out of here. Okay. 40%. Okay, so we're there. So.
Register here for the Great Cactuar Caper.
If you have a ticket, please proceed to the lobby. Save your achy feet and ride a wheelie instead.
Want to cruise the streets and feel the wind on your face? Live that dream of wheelies for you.
There you go.
Maybe over there?
Ah, there you go.
Wait, what about over here?
Ah, it has to be precise.
Hey, a cactuar! Each little guy, let's go find another!
Okay, we did that, we did that, so...
Monster Burger's calling your name! Come one, come all, to the best shop in town!
Nope. Okay, I think it's somewhere over here.
Step right up, Wikos. The best selection.
Got a furry friend who needs to burn off some energy? Come to run.
There you go.
Someone shot. At this point, just imagine how splendid it would be. Better than not working.
can't find it.
This is the kind of fun I've been missing.
Warmer, warmer. Oh, there you go. Found it. Okay.
My... All those hours... And yet... Oh, what a...
Okay.
One, two.
Yep, that's all of them. We can close the book on the Cactuar Capers.
Say, just a small...
They're yours.
I really need... Yes, sir, is... Oh, forgive me. I'm on my way.
Okay.
Don't work too hard.
Come on, Johnny boy! You can still make it in time!
Johnny? Tifa?
Where's Johnny?
Find all the cactuars hidden around town, and you'll be capering right along with them in this fun contest.
That.
I wonder what kind of guy this big
Tifa, Aerith. What are the two of you doing here?
That's our question. And what
luggage for a Shinra executive? Gotta make sure it gets to his hotel.
Seriously? You're working for Shinra now?
Mayor's orders. After everything he's done for. Don't look at me like that.
We should go.
Yeah.
What is this guy? Well, already checked into the hotel.
Where's my next
one? Costa de la Mora
is underway.
Are
you in the middle of your life today?
Okay.
Today's first place prize. So,
you want some?
I'd say yes. That's a yes.
My, what beautiful red fur you have! Ready to run away?
Four teams duke it out on this first battle to see who is the game. Chase the ball around the field and shoot it in your. Okay.
Thank you.
come on. Come on. Oh, whoa, come on, the restart, yeah. This is so no. Come on. Oh, come on. Come on.
What the fuck?
No, come on. There you go, eliminated. Oh, come on.
Was it just as good as you were hoping?
It was the finest meat I've ever tasted. Thank you.
Can I see the colors? Let's see. Red 11. Silver color. Okay. Okay.
You lead, I'll follow.
Sounds good to me.
You want it? We've got it. Come and see for yourself.
Accessories right here.
Step right up. We got the best.
Got a furry friend who needs to burn off some energy?
So this, where is she? There you go.
Oliver. Oh, you.
Okay.
I'm so. You're kidding me. Tifa? You're not. Huh? Oh, Tifa! My life! My love!
You're not quoting Johnny, are you?
What a disappointment.
Yeah.
See, I was expecting someone. Someone. Metropolis.
I have no idea. Excuse? It's fine. I
bet some kind of humble brag.
Hey, Jenny!
Don't tell me what to do!
I'm just giving you.
Screw this! I quit!
Should've so. Your friend, since she quit, would you mind picking up the rest of the wheel?
Yeah, sure.
You don't have to.
I know, but so I figure, or maybe I just. Let's get those wheelie.
Where is
oh my
it?
God.
Where are the
it's
wheelies?
Costa de la Mor.
That girl is such a headache.
Your life today.
Today's Royal Coast Concert will begin shortly.
Fight!
Beat the heat with this!
Coasted!
Found your perfect partner yet? Don't miss out on this life-changing experience!
I shouldn't have done this.
Executed again, and if I'm in, all passengers are.
Whoa! I'm in the.
Okay.
Keep the heat with this magical treat. Material.
Find all the cactuars hidden around.
Today's Royal Coast Concert will be
in your 8 feet and ride a wheelie instead.
Thanks, but that's way too generous.
Well,
This one's for you and Johnny. I bet you'll...
I think you've got the wrong...
For real? But the way he...
You know he likes to exaggerate.
True.
And of course, I would feel a lot better if he had someone to back him up. Keep him out of trouble.
Oh, so you're foisting him on me. Is that it?
Nothing like that.
Sorry. Forget I said anything. Anyway, thanks for the card. I'm glad we got all this straightened out. Plus, now I know Donnie's a free man. So, I might as well shoot my shot then, huh? See ya!
If you have a ticket, please proceed to the lobby. Welcome to the Royal...
This place just...
Let's do it.
Hello,
no!
There's a concert.
The pianist said he had to...
What? Try.
The hard walk...
These fools called... Even between the two... Mm-hmm. Oh, my. They have the strength of a woman.
Sing it.
You've played the piano before.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't want to hear excuses. Now tickle the eye.
Okay, let's do it. Yeah, drink it. Worst case scenario, restart. Come on.
What an avant-garde performance!
It's okay, now I don't care.
Thank you so much. Here you are. A companion card and a memento. What we give all our concert goers. Now, as for what we owe you for your performance...
Me to speak to the lady. First, there's the on-call rate, then there's my finder's fee. And on top of that...
I received word from the pianist who left. He and his partner left. It seems your performance.
Okay, come on.
May the next time we meet be on the stage of the Honeybee Inn. Until then, my liberators of love.
chain. Or
Peng Lu. Got any companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits here. Have a wonderful day.
We're directly here.
Tour Costa del Sol in style with our wheelie.
Independent flawless. Dun, 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 dun.
Nice touch.
Yes. Come on, I won't continue the game.
Ready to rock? Do you even have to? Well, Red, how do we look?
Huh?
Tifa, you look as sleek as a dolphin. And Aerith as diaphanous as a jellyfish.
That your way of complimenting us?
Human beauty is hard for me to assess.
You're totally my type.
How's it going?
Like, seriously. Oh.
Look at these two, not even trying to blend in, honestly.
Well, did you miss us? Loud? Something wrong?
No, nothing. It's just hot. In the sun.
Mm-hmm.
Speaking of which, you guys should probably put on sunscreen.
You might want to go first. That's some sage advice, Mr. Pasty.
Make way, people! Back it up!
What? Hey!
Oh, Joe. Oh.
What a wonderful surprise it is to see you again. Rest assured, I'm not here for Aerith. Though, were she to offer her assistance, I'd gladly accept.
Don't hold your breath.
Oh, I won't. At any rate, a very special show is about to start. One starring you, perhaps.
Now this is lovely. So much fun.
Hey, what do you have on your sleeve?
You ain't got to tell us.
Hey.
So what say you? Care to join me in the lab? If you girls sign up with Shinra, you'll be set for life.
A nice
wow, that's quite an offer.
And as luck would have it, I'm in need of a few female assistants. Think about it. You could help give birth to the world's next hero.
That would be so cool.
Before a hero strikes down his foe, he must strike them with awe at his beauty. But he is not a hero by virtue of innate greatness. Only by inspiring others does he earn. So you heeded the call too, did you?
What are you talking about?
Not consciously, then. As you can see, your brothers down there are having a little get-together.
Line them up.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Okay. Let's move
along, sir.
This way.
And stop.
There you go.
You just ought to do it.
Perfectly shy.
Goodbye.
friends, is for me to know and for you to find out. Could produce such results.
Reunion.
At long last, I have specimens worthy of my attention.
Sick bastard! I'll kill you!
Barret! Now's not the time.
Someone has to stop them.
Look, us.
Don't overdo it. Come on, curse you.
Return to the fold. We're so glad you changed your mind, Ellie.
So this is a boss fight like this?
I ask your compliance, future students, for the sake of the scientific process. Unlike my colleagues, I have new desire to pursue fairy tales.
Or what was it?
are you?
Spells. Okay, so she joins the party.
Spoil your comeback?
No, you did good.
That thing's not gonna go down easy. But I've got an idea. Do me a favor. Keep it busy.
Let's see what you can do. Use your mind.
longer do you intend to drag this out?
Okay.
You're up.
And now you're done. Yeah, she's useful.
Let him go. We've done enough.
Couldn't find the bartender, so I Costa del Sol used to make him back at the bar, and here I am. Feels like it's been ages since I mixed a drink, since Seventh Heaven.
Yeah, lots happened since.
A lot, good and bad. Ever wish
it's a part of who we are, whether we like it or not.
Yeah, but hey, I can make one for you too.
Nah, I'm good. Next time I ask for a cocktail, at least that's what I promised Bear.
And when exactly did you promise?
Sometime.
All right, Mr. Secretive. You do you. Hope I can come back here someday. Stare at the ocean. Listen to the waves.
It's because of Hodr. No. I can't blame him for our actions. I know I should strive to maintain my composure around him, but...
We had no choice. Things would have turned out worse if we hadn't stepped in.
True. Not comforting, but true.
I worry it's the Barrett, then. Can I? Ah, you can, guy. Can't find Barret.
We've come so far. We were his prisoners, me and my mom, Ethelna. He kidnapped us because she was a Cetra. A specimen for his experiments. And after what he did to her, after all the pain and the horror he put us through, I hate him. Sometimes, I imagine the things I'd do to him if I got the chance. I start thinking things so dark and ugly that it scares me.
They're just thoughts. Let them be dark and ugly. You are not.
You think so?
What I'm trying to say is, worry about the future when it comes. You'll know what to do. And whatever you decide, I'm with you.
I appreciate it. Shall we?
I was looking at them.
No need to worry about the future till it comes. Not until the moment arrives. And when it does, I'll be counting on you.
Good.
Not you. That was to her, my future self. Can't say when you'll meet, but trust me, you'll love her. Just you wait.
Oh, there you go.
Hate to say, unlike me, I couldn't do a damn thing for those poor bastards.
You shouldn't blame yourself.
Damn straight. That asshole's gotta pay for his sins. And it, hey, you ready to leave?
Yeah.
Guess this ends our fun in the sun.
Yeah, though fun ain't the word I'd use.
So, back to the hotel?
Johnny's famous sea smell inn.
Let's go back on an adventure, shall we?
Kind girls who saw what happened on the beach gave me the lowdown on the hotel and Mayor Capono. Ugh, I'm a moron. How could I be so blind?
You borrowed a lot of money from him, right? Will you be able to pay it back?
So, the girls told Capono, keep leeching off our hero and we'll smear your name so bad Shinra will kick you to the curb. And the crazy thing is, it worked. He caved. I am footloose and debt free, baby.
That's great.
Johnny, the local hero. Proprietor of the Seaside Inn, soon to be 7-star resort hotel.
Now that would be something.
You know you gotta get 1-star before you can get the other 6, right?
Very funny, but I got plans. Ow, 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 ow.
Well, good for you.
You okay there?
Great.
Now watch him fall up the stairs.
Thanks for everything.
Nah, anyway.
Gotta follow some rope.
Oh, those dudes tried to get the injured ones to stay till they were...
Corel, huh?
Corel it is.
Be safe, you guys. Wouldn't want anything to happen to my inaugural guests. Bon voyage.
Tifa's room we never entered.
Hello? Aren't you all forgetting about someone? And... action! Some know me as the world's greatest materia hunter. Others, an unstoppable assassin. And the rest, a benevolent and beautiful ninja. But who am I truly?
Yuffie!
Hey, hold it, you spiky-haired jerk face! Where do you think you're going? I challenge you to a duel! If I win, you get the honor of serving yours truly. However, if you manage to somehow fluke your way to victory, this amazing ninja will agree to join you. What do you say? Have to fight. That is, unless you really want to. Oh, abort, abort! Tactical retreat!
The hell is her deal?
Hey! Where do you think you're going?
I'm Corel.
Think this through. Are you absolutely 100% certain you don't want me around to save your butts?
You can come with.
I knew you! Well, seeing as you're so desperate, I guess I'll oblige ya.
Welcome to the team, Yuffie.
Those left behind.
You try anything funny, anything. I'll shove you in the sister ray, pointed at Wu-Tai, and blast you back home.
Yeesh. But I hear ya. Ooh. You won't regret this, or my name isn't Yuffie Kisaragi.
Kisaragi.
Okay, let's see over here, and...
is available right now.
Hello there.
If you're looking to borrow one of our birds, you'll need to purchase a rental pass first.
Thank you.
I registered your information at
Chocobo's for rent right here, folks! All passengers are...
Oh my god!
Oh, there is a... Okay, yeah. Let's do that. Did they come up here?
This inn catch your eye. While it's a far, I suspect this area has a plethora of photogenic spots.
Okay. Thank you. Let's do the side quests.
What's up, bro? Or did you just miss? Either way, I'm glad you. As you know, your boy figured I'd make them.
You short on hand?
If.
Oh, Johnny!
What if thou. So, yeah.
What's this guy?
Beds have all been made. What's next?
Huh?
Oh, hey, bro. I told you to stay out of sight. You're just gonna. Aren't you supposed to be out shopping anyway?
Aw. How come he gets to talk to my bro and I don't? So unfair.
Anything to do with me using my name.
Turns out a few of them managed to stick around somehow.
And... I mean, I never doubted my. But hey, look on the bright side.
Oh, but I am. I sent a crew to fetch materials and turns out I can't.
I'm begging you.
Johnny's a.
Me?
Yes! I sent them off to the Costa Falls to look for materials for the renovations. I want to start there.
Equipment, Yuffie. Do that. Five Mughal medals, yay.
Let's finish this.
That's over.
Another removal medal. Costa Boar Tower. I tell you, yeah, attention transmitter.
It's on you.
Alright! Watch it loose! Let's make this! Please give them hell!
You won't regret this! Get more!
Like that.
Now.
I'm sure there's not gonna be nothing but the light to explore, so we're gonna explore. That's it, it's just a zip line, okay. Alrighty. There we go.
Cloud, by Anno, I was able to locate an old room. This one appears to be within abandoned after the Republic's exploring old.
This is such a fun thing.
Gotta fight the whip! I'm counting on you!
I got you.
Come on. Oh. Great. That's exactly where I wanted to be. Thank you. Sorry. Wrong. Alrighty. Zipline. On the scenic spot. Scenic. Tower first. It's good. Okay, so where is the... Here? Damn, it's not up there. so there's no gold thing.
Sanctuaries contain knowledge of the summoned entity, Alexander. Long ago, a great but wicked nation prospered in Corel. Legend tells that it was wiped out overnight by a giant mechanical construct. A construct called Alexander.
Okay. Is that? Transmuter. Okay, so let's do, yes, enter the mock store.
Please bring back all the mooglets for me, Koopo.
Again.
Thank you.
Koopo.
Okay, so let's see.
I really can't thank you enough. It's such a relief. You're a lifesaver, Koopo. Koopo! Thanks for coming to our Moogle Emporium.
This is a big A region. Let's go there and do the secondary mission.
Johnny sent me to check on
you. Oh, that was pretty smart of me.
This whole synchronized talk.
We had actually already gathered everything we needed, but then we ran into
some. So unless they took, you'll help us get it. The more pieces. Having our bro help out's like having 100 of us. Even better. Throw 100 Johnnies in a fight and we'd still get our asses kicked. We'd be so scared we'd run before the fight began.
So, where should I go?
So, you find anything, bro?
They ought to be all around the zip lines, right where we dropped them. You'd be doing us a...
Come on, don't leave us hanging. We need your help.
Maybe I could make some clones of me and you to help out.
That is a terrible idea.
I think you meant to say terrific idea. Come on, Cloud. Just imagine how much fun it could be. Well, what did I tell ya? More Yuffies, more fun. This looks like a job for the Yuffie squad. How about we take a look over there? Nah, I think we'd have better luck over there. If it's not materia, I'm not interested. Hey, Cloud! Cloud? Are you even listening to us?
See? Like I said, fun!
No, not fun.
Zip line is over there, yes. Where can you go there?
Don't
Okay, this is the first one. That one. Okay, whatever, let's go there.
So, you find anything, bro?
How?
Come on, don't leave us hanging. We need your help.
So, all the zip lines? You gotta be kidding me, huh? All the zip lines. I really don't wanna do that. Go through all the zip lines.
Don't hold back. Take the lead.
Need my help, do you? Check out this ship right here!
Plans. This is where chained one of two. So here there was one. They're generally not that far apart, but I mean, so far in the game, they weren't that far apart. What the hell? So I'm missing one last zip line. Or more than one there. So I see 8, 7, 3, 5. Let's get down in the meantime. From there it doesn't look like there is one, but from here? I don't know. Way of feeling it's over there. Which you cannot go even, actually. Okay, never mind. I think I'm missing one ear. Definitely missing one ear. One there. Definitely. There you go. Found it.
We won't hold back. Keep it together.
About damn time! Suck on me!
No, wait, I think we've been here. No. No. Yes. Yes. That's one I did, right? That one I did, yes, so it definitely has to be there, or here, either there, or here, actually. Can we go around? Yeah, boo. Like a splendid idea.
Oh, monster! Come out wherever you are.
Rare Sholopod variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. The Sholopod. Don't overdo it.
Combat setting, yeah.
Think we've got fiends on our hands.
Take the lead.
Yes.
We are
so
far. Commencing guidance protocol. Show up on
coming at you.
By
night.
Three more bonds, however.
Give them hell.
Sure. Whatever I can help.
Half of them.
No. Okay, so it's not here. I don't wanna do that right now, so... Maybe it's here? Because I need... Yeah, this set. Oh, right. that. This one maybe I didn't do. Oh yes, we did. This is 8, 8, 7, 3, 4, 5, 2, 1, 2, so 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, okay, so I'm missing 6. Okay, I think it's around here. Must be. Like, come on. Found it. Okay, so it's that one.
So, you find anything, bro?
Yes.
Whoa, you got that? I guess we better get...
Which means our work...
Well,
wait.
Yep, and I think they were headed...
So wait, it's not finished, this quest?
So to do that...
Any luck?
Sure wish we...
Okay.
Sweet. We're looking for instructions.
And if you find one of those...
Are you trying to give us...
You two are the best. Where's that chip? Hey, you see that? A glint of light? Maybe metal? Time to put my sniffer to work.
Actually, I already have.
Last we heard, hope he's not dying of thirst. You wouldn't mind going to check on him. You're the best.
Well, we got
our other life is in your hands, bro.
The desert. Actually, I'm chokeable.
Thank you.
Is that a mirage? I can't believe you're here, bro.
Me neither.
Well, I'm glad.
And I thought a ton.
But it's a rumor has it, but there's no way. Listen, bro. I don't know.
You'd really be.
I hope you know.
Oh, just don't keep me waiting.
So where would they have to find? Tomberry King, okay, so this is... I see, okay. So I'm gonna go back. Asking where to hack, where the heck do I find this Stoneberry King?
Oh, I bet you'll just yoink the. Just don't keep me waiting too long. We just. Oh, I bet you'll just yoink the crown right off the king's head. Just don't keep me waiting too long. We Johnnies are delicate flowers that wilt in the desert heat.
That What the heck is it, Thornberry King?
We've got fiends on our hands.
Rare sea terpsichore variant identified.
Right now, oh, it's okay. So I'm. Okay, I'm gonna save it for today. Not that exciting of a episode, but okay. Well, anyways, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.